Hey guys, what is up and welcome to my channel. Wow, my room is super filthy. You guys, that's not something new. I am a disaster. Recently, I have not been using at all Kiss nails. I've actually just been kind of like DIYing my own nails. More on the budget style than what Kiss would do. BT Artbox False Nails, which are these boobers right over here. And honestly, I really do freaking love them so much. But here is the but. They are a little bit fragile if you do not apply gel nail polish. Now, this whole entire box with 500 pieces is literally $11. And you basically get a lot for your money. A lot. And the only thing is that the only downside is decoration parts. You gotta buy a lot of supplies such as gel polish, the UV lights, the stickers, the decor, whatever you desire to use on your nail. But by any means, let's get started, you guys. Kind of looking forward onto this one because they kind of match my hair. But the Jelly Nails of Fantasy collection is a little bit more on the thinner side, I want to say, because the other jelly ones rip like this. So I'm pretty concerned the fact that these may do that. They're not that strong. But we're going to go ahead and try these on. And I'll show you guys how I do my nails. How I prep them. Sanitization and all this stuff. So far my video has not changed. I kind of do the same thing. But let's get to this video. Look you guys, my skin. Can we just like give it a moment and just be like, oh, it looks pretty good. Except right here I have hormonal acne, you guys. Ugh. Let's go ahead and do this. So far, hopefully I'm in frame the whole time. Let's go ahead and start off with something that you're gonna need is your nails. What you would also need, the nails, you would also need is some hand sanitizer, preferably without oil bases on it, so just a hand sanitizer. Then you also wanna make sure that we are gonna push our cuticles, we are gonna also clean our nails, and we are gonna need a nail filer, okay? Usually that comes in the kit already. So we should be set to go. Let's open this up. Finally. My hair. All right. Now that we have our nails opened, we're gonna go ahead and just start kind of prepping ourselves. All right, let's get to this. So we're gonna go ahead and start off by setting our nails. Now, this is the newest glue that's coming out, which is actually pretty freaking better than the original ones. So far their quality on theirs, it actually feels really durable. It's really hard, which is actually better than the other ones. It actually looks really thicker. Wow, okay. Oh, that is cute. So, whoa, these are actually a little bit too big. Okay, so let's start figuring out my sizes. Oh no, don't tell me these do not have numbers actually. All right, so let's start adventuring. All right, so now that we have our pairs going on, we're gonna go ahead and just start adding the glue. So I wanna make sure that I have these right. So thumb. All right, so we're gonna let that set in as we're gonna go ahead and just start applying our hand sanitizer on our nails. So let's go ahead and start applying our nails. So I usually go one at a time and just so I could focus and press on it and making sure that I don't have any air bubbles. The best way you wanna keep your nails from one not breaking apart is reducing air bubbles at all times. So I'm gonna go ahead and start off with my pinky. You always want to make sure that you do put enough glue. Also, if you have a really long nail, you might want to put more. I have short nails, so I'm okay with just a dot of glue. Same process, making sure that all the nail has glue. Push it back and press it down. The hardest part when it comes with nails with decorations is that you can't really tell if you did grab it or not. That's the only downside. Okay, same thing. Push back
and seal the deal. Hold that in. Voila, look at that. Voila, look at this. They look literally like they were salon done. We just gotta kind of just take the little clip off these that there is right there. And the way you do that is just basically grab the nail filer and just start filing them off. Alrighty guys, and this is it. This is our final nail look.
Alright guys, I hope you guys enjoyed this video of how I just do my nails. The other ones were like really cheaply made, I would say that. Compared to these are like freaking amazing. Like they are very thick. They are very, it looks like they're gonna last a lot longer because of the support system that there is due to the clear. Like they're not thin at all. What Kiss product have you tried already? I know a product out of focus. It's been a rough one all day. I love you guys. We're doing freaking great. And I can't wait to see you guys in the next one. Bye.